Hello there! In today's video, you'll learn more about simple and compound sentences. Before we dig deep into simple and compound sentences, let's remember what a sentence is. A sentence is a group of words that expresses a complete thought. It begins with a capital letter and ends with a punctuation mark. Let's first recall what a simple sentence is. A simple sentence shows one complete idea. It has one subject and one predicate. Assuming you remember what a subject and predicate is, let's look at this simple sentence. The student tried his best. The student is the subject and tried his best is the predicate. Together, they form a complete sentence called a simple sentence. Let's make another simple sentence. My mom baked a cake. My mom is the subject and baked a cake is the predicate. Together, they form a simple sentence. As for the compound sentence, it's a bit different. A compound sentence is made when two or more simple sentences are joined together with a coordinating conjunction. A conjunction is like a bridge that connects two sentences, like and, or, but, and so. Remember to add a comma before the coordinating conjunction when joining two simple sentences in order to form a compound sentence. Let's take a look at a compound sentence. I really need to go to work, but I am too sick to drive. Let's break it down. Subject and predicate, that's one simple sentence. Plus subject and predicate, that's another simple sentence. Joined by a comma and a conjunction but, form a compound sentence. Here's another example. My friends were busy, so I went to the movies with my sister. Let's break it down. Subject and predicate, that's one simple sentence. Plus subject and predicate, that's another simple sentence. Joined by a comma and a conjunction so, form a compound sentence. I hope this video helped you better understand about simple and compound sentences. Stay tuned for more practice. Thank you for watching.